Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
You're allowed to stay up this late.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE United States Championship.
Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber. What an amazing outfit. Truly the best-dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best-dressed man? Rollins' outfit has my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
When you back it up.
Yeah! Oh, get out! Go, go, go!
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
kick out of.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion.